Leslie Bricusse, OG, was a British composer, lyricist, and playwright who worked on theatre musicals and wrote theme music for films. He was best known for writing the music and lyrics for the films Doctor Dolittle, Goodbye, Mr. Chips, Scrooge, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, Tom and Jerry, the movie, the songs Goldfinger, You Only Live Twice, Can You Read My Mind from Superman, and La Jazz Hot, with Henry Mancini from Victor Victoria. Born in Pinner, Middlesex, Bricusse was educated at University College School in London, and then at Gonville and Caius College, Cambridge. While at Cambridge, he was Secretary of Footlights between 1952 and 1953 and Footlights President during the following year. In the 1960s and 1970s, Bricusse enjoyed a fruitful partnership with Anthony Newley. They wrote the musical Stop the World, I Want to Get Off, which was the basis for 1966 film version. Also in collaboration with Newley, Bricusse wrote the show The Roar of the Greasepoint, the smell of the crowd and music for the film Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, based on the children's book by Roald Dahl. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.